Do you think India is in a worse place now than it would have been if it was never colonized by the British?
When people say these things that if Britishers would not have ruled us, India would not have been in a position which India is right now. People need to understand this thing that before 1700s, India was a rich nation. That's why invaders used to invade us. And that's why Britishers came here and they ruled here for around 200 plus years. And in those 200 years, they just wiped out India. They took everything. People say that they built railways for us, blah blah blah, all those things. First of all, the railways were built only to export all the resources, all the money, everything, and suck all the things from India and export it to Britain. That's why railways were made. So when Britishers left India, they made India a helpless nation.